don't consider myself a storyteller. Occasionally there is something that provides a point of departure, like a tree. As soon as you paint a shape, a struggle starts. A fight between the three-dimensional object you've drawn and the natural flatness of the canvas. Many of the hours I spend in the studio are spent trying to situate objects in space.